Love and Carry. Carry your baby with love. Love and Carry Stretchy Baby Wrap. Carry Positions. Pocket Wrap Cross Carry. Cradle Carry. Front Wrap Cross Carry. We will teach you this way of wrapping in the follow video. Bring the right end of the baby sling behind your back and over your left shoulder. Do the same thing on the other side. Tighten the ends of the baby wrap. The wraparound sling should form a cross on your back. Make sure the fabric is evenly spread out and not twisted. The 2-month-old baby Leo will help us to show further wrapping. Put the baby on your shoulder. Use your hand to carefully put both of the baby's legs through the baby wrap pocket. Straighten the fabric from the baby's knees to their neck. Hide the excess fabric between you and your child. Tighten the ends of the baby sling one by one. Bring both ends of the baby sling crosswise under the baby's knees and pull them behind your back. Tie the ends of the baby sling in a double knot behind your back or in front, depending on the remaining length. Straighten the fabric of the internal cross on the child's back from knee to knee. Straighten the external cross of the baby sling in the same way. If necessary, you can support the baby's head with the fabric from the cross of the back of their head. You can remove the excess fabric from the baby's face by rolling it up your shoulder. Security check. The baby fits tightly in the baby wrap. The baby sling supports the baby's back and head. There are no fabric folds on the baby's back. The baby's head is located over the baby wrap pocket. The baby's chin is not pressed to their breast. The baby's knees are parallel and are higher than their buttocks. Physiological M position is kept. How to take a baby out of the baby wrap. Push the baby wrap crosses to the sides and lower the pocket a little. Supporting the baby under their armpits, take them carefully out of the wrap. Be closer to each other with love and carry. Search for even more helpful information on loveandcarry.com.